Oh, he's so cute. We should post this on YouTube.
Okay.
And call it the Mary Jane Seabird. Wait. Mary Jane and MJ Seabird. Should we call it that?
How about Bird Eats Moth?
Oh yeah. MJ and Pappy.
Mm-hmm.
Would be Mary Jane and Pappy.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever one you think is shorter. Or Mike and Pappy. Or maybe Mike and MJ.
I don't know. We'll have to ask the internet.
Yeah, maybe take a picture of him and search it up.
Oh.
He's here.
Is he sick?
You know, I don't know. He was sitting in the corner for about 15 minutes and didn't move.
He might have hit the window if he's stunned.
That's what I thought. And then he's flapped his wings a little bit, but he's been just hopping around.
Are you trying to make him go back where he came from? You think we should let him inside?
No.
Why? He should go inside.
No, he doesn't need to go inside. He's just eating his moth.
So cute. Don't try and accept it where you got him. For a second, I thought it was our spider.